Hi, my name is Natalia Vanirelli. I have 38 years old and I'm from Argentina. And this is my casting. Thank you. Bye.
Don't move.
Who are you?
Shut up. Put the pistol off your belt and drop it on the floor. Slowly, or I will shoot you in your head. Get over here. Do you live here?
Who the hell are you?
I have the gun. I will ask the fucking question. Do you live here, yes or no?
Yeah.
Why do you have no furniture?
I don't have a lot of guests.
The guy you punched at the bar said you are from Switzerland, but your English is American.
Yeah, I'm an American. Who are you?
Who is the man you're following from the bar?
Why don't you tell me?
I have the gun, fucker. Tell me who he is.
He's my father.
You choosing your father out of a bar?
How do you find me here?
I follow with your taxi. I saw you get out with that man. I know he's here. I don't believe he's your father.
Who do you think he is?
I know he's Albert Vogel.
Who is Albert Vogel?
I'm losing my patience. If you are protecting Albert Vogel, I will have you extradicting along with him. It will not go well from you.
Extradited? Who are you? Extradited to where?
To Jerusalem, to pay for his crimes.
You are Israeli.
Who I am does no matter. If you have a burger, hit me up now.
You listen to me. The young man you saw me with is my father. We're in the rubber business. We grow it and sell it. It's good money and there's a lot of it in South America. You know why I'm pretending I'm Swiss? Because I know there's a lot of Germans around here and I don't want to be bothered at a bar. So I picked a country Germans don't care about. If you want to keep.
Put your hands up. Lick deeper than take hang the hook.
Hey. Stop. Stop. Put it down. Will stands between them, glancing back, seeing Albert's confusion and realizing instantly his accent will give him away as German. Albert locks eyes with him, outwardly confused. Character his eyes flashing his intentions. He's playing A and Will must do the same. Stop.
What?
My father, he's deaf.
Bullshit.
He can't hear a damn thing you're saying. Now look, I don't care what you think. You're wrong. I don't care if you work for the Israelis. You broke into a house and pointed a gun at American citizens. We might not have furniture, but we've got a telephone. One call to the American embassy and the Nazi collaborating police you're so fond of are gonna arrest you and find out they have an Israeli spy trying to extradite their pals. How do you think that's gonna go for you?
Why are you carrying a gun?
We get robbed a lot.
If you find out he's Albert Vogel, you will both hang.